Bollywood's versatile actor Irfan Khan got the entire Bollywood industry and his fans worried when he was diagnosed with neuroendocrine tumor in March this year. The Piku star is currently in England where he is undergoing treatment for the same. Well, since yesterday, an unverified image of the actor is going viral on the internet where he is enjoying a test match in Lords between England and Pakistan. The actor was accompanied by his son and wife during the match. A Pakistani news anchor named Zainab Abbas shared the picture on her Twitter account and captioned it, "There's actor Irfan Khan enjoying the match at Lords." Well, filmmaker Shujit Sarkar, who has worked with Irfan in Piku, confirmed that Irfan is responding well to the treatment and he would be collaborating again with him for another movie. He said, "I have been speaking to both Irfan and his wife. He is responding well to the treatment and trying to cope with the knowledge that he is battling neuroendocrine tumor by treating the recuperation in Europe like a short and unexpected holiday. I'm planning to visit him next month." Shujit also confirmed that Irfan will star in Uddham Singh biopic and will portray the titular character, and hopefully the film will go on floors at the end of this year, but will wait till Irfan recovers completely.